welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome as well. Alright, so today we are doing this look right here. I actually thought, since it's been long since I did a sit down with you guys and, you know, just do my makeup, I'll just go in with a very, very light color. But no, your girl decided to go in with some browns. So the concealer that I'm using is this concealer by LA Girl, and the color that I'm using is Porcelain. As you know, you guys, in this channel we actually prime our eyes, so you always want to make sure that your eyes are primed. So you may want to find any palette to actually do this look, more especially the browns. It's easier to actually find a palette, and the one that I'm going in with is this the Daisy eyeshadow palette, and I'm just gonna go in with this color called True Love. As you can see, you guys, my hand is towards the end, so you want to make sure you have less pressure on the brush so that you do not have too much pigment, and also to control your colors, guys. Another palette that I really like that has similar browns is the Wow palette. It is there at Dis-Chem, guys. You may just want to go and look at it. So now I'm going in with this dark brown color. This one is more like very, like, it's very dark, it's towards black. So you want to make sure you use a little as possible. You want to make sure you slowly build your colors. So now that we pretty much look like we've been hit by something, I don't know what, guys, like, what we're going to do is to actually clean this other side of the brush. So clean the other side of the brush and start to blend that color. So feel free to go into the first transition color, which is your orangey brown, and, you know, just start blending. This is the time where you just, you know, you just want to take your time and just keep on blending. We're going into this concealer that we used as our base. You want to grab a flat brush. So a flat brush, I mean something like this. You may want to use a bigger one than this one, but what I like to do is to actually press the head so that I really have like a very flat surface to cut my crease, because I like my creases to be super clean. So this is how my cut crease is looking. So the next color, the next thing that we're going to do, we're gonna work inwards. So what I'm going to do is to go into that dark burnt color in a way, and I'm just gonna dip into that, and I'm just gonna start working inwards, like from the back, so that I can see exactly what is it that I'm doing. So now what I'm going to do is to actually set my concealer that I have with me. I'm gonna use this white right here, it's called Milk, and what I'm going to do is to coat this small brush, and I'm just going to put this color all over. I'm just gonna take this orangey brown color, and what I'm going to do is to do what I did. So we're back working, guys. You're starting from the inner part to you're starting from the outer part to the inner part. This will help you transition your colors way better. I think it's helping me, at least. Now I'm going in with this color called Dawn right here. It's more like a shimmery white, and I'm using the very same brush. I'm just like cleaning it up. This is more like a shimmer white, so I'm just gonna like put it from the start of my eye, like from the beginning of the eye, and then just slowly blend it into the eye. I'm doing that to actually have like a base shimmer in a way, and then what I'm going to do is to actually go back to the beauty color right here, which is the white, and I'm gonna put it on top of the shimmer so that we've got that inner shine coming through. Like, it's more like coming from the inner part of the eye. And now we're going in with, what is this called, the LA Girl liner, and this color is very black. So to cut my lashes, I'm gonna go in with this Maybelline New York The Falsies Volume Express Mascara. I really love this mascara of the bomb. I really need to go and buy another one because it's really nice. I love it. I love it. Now let me just go and wear my lashes, and I'll be back to actually complete the look. Alright, I'm done with my lashes on. So if you want to see how I do my lashes, please do look at the links that I put down below. So now let's move on to face. So I'm done with my skincare, guys. So I have my moisturizer on, and that will act as the base. So now I'm going in with Superstay Foundation by Maybelline. I mixed caramel and chestnut together, and then right now I'm just gonna like blend with my blending swatch. So sometimes I'm actually chestnut, sometimes I'm caramel, depending on the weather and how my complexion is changing. So right now I'm going in with a second coat. So what you need to do is to work as little as possible. So I want to make sure you use coats. So you want to go in with a lot of foundation, and then the next thing you can't blend, or the next thing you're caking. So now that I'm done with my base, what I'm going to do is to actually go in with this foundation. This is not my really favorite foundation because it's super drying. I'm sure other people can like it because the finish is really beautiful. I just like the finish of it, but I don't really like it on my full face, down my nose, under my eyes, and I'm just gonna blend this baby. Already you can see the finish is really beautiful. You can see a little bit of matte, but I don't know, I don't like this look on my full face. I don't know, maybe I need to figure out how to actually make it work on my like full face. So the next thing that I like to do to actually is to go in with, I want to go in with a highlighter before my contour, because I want that, you know, underneath highlight that we did on our eyes, you remember. The highlighter that I'm using is from the, what is this? Oh, and there's makeup on. The Black Radiance Contour Palette. I'm not sure if this cam still has this, but this is my favorite. Like, this is my super favorite. Can you see, guys? Like, that is too much, but that is because we are still going to have product on top of this, you know, just to have that nice blended highlight coming through as if it's from our skin. So now that I'm done with that, now we're going to contour. So what I'm going to do is to use this Black Radiance contour. I'm gonna use this dark one. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys, this concealer is actually super not, it's not easy to actually blend. Like, it's super thick. It's more like a stick foundation slash concealer sort of product. Yeah, I got it last year during Black Friday. I think it was on sale, that's why I got it. Speak about Black Friday, guys. What are you guys getting? Do you think Black Friday is a scam? Do you think we should even entertain it? Like, what do you guys think? I think you just need to be intelligent about the things that you buy, because some of the things are actually still the actual prices, some of the things are high, some of the things are actually on sale. I think it's better to know, you know, the product that you want from the beginning of the year and check the prices throughout the year and see if it's a scam or not. I sometimes feel like, you know, the same sale that they actually present on Black Friday, actually you can actually like get the same product for that price that they put on Black Friday, maybe February or March, somewhere there, you understand. So sometimes I feel like they're just playing with people, and also just, you know, repeating prices as they are. But because our mentality, things like we think that you know, we're getting things for sale and stuff, whereas we're not really like doing that. I would say Black Friday works, it doesn't work in a way. I have like mixed feelings about it, but I realized that with makeup, more especially from this camp, they do actually have the Black Friday sale. It's just that I haven't taken my time to actually compare the sale that runs during the year, but I just feel like most stores actually just repeat their sales just on Black Friday. Like, you don't really need to really go and key yourself with other people because of sales that they're actually not really sales. More especially Take A Lot. I really love Take A Lot, guys, but sometimes she gonna be playing with us. Okay, she plays with us. So now I'm going in with my powder. It's the mixture of Black Radiance and banana powder from LA Girl. I was saying that things like the mic that I'm using right now, guys, I actually bought it for one something, if not it was 200, less than 200. And now when you go back to the website, they're actually selling the mic for 600. I was like, oh my god, that is impossible. So sometimes you actually go there and then they are like selling something for a different price, the next thing you go it's like a different price. So another thing that I'm actually super aware of in terms of Black Friday is places like Take A Lot. I feel like I just can't trust Take A Lot, more especially during Black Friday. Like, I love their services, they deliver like all the things that I usually buy online, they're usually from Take A Lot. But in terms of, you know, just rushing to actually see their sales on Black Friday, I feel like she's gonna be scamming me. She's gonna be like hiking prices. She's gonna be like, girl, just waste your money on me kind of vibes. Like, honestly, I'm just being honest with you guys. So usually I just target places like Dis-Chem in terms of makeup because I really feel like their souls are really nice. That's when I got this palette. This palette was actually 300. It's actually 300 and I got it for 60 rands on a Cyber Monday. So I was like, what the flipping Lord. So now I'm just gonna carve my cheekbones like that. So now I'm going into my 59.99 Black Friday product that I have here with me, which was 300. Another thing that you guys have noticed, I haven't mentioned, as you can see, we are monetized. You're like, ooh. I actually wanted to do a video about it, but I was like, let me just leave it. I'll just mention it in one of my videos. But anyways, let me share our milestone. And thank you so much, you guys, for actually subscribing to my channel and also watching my YouTube videos, you know. But we are actually monetized. And I was so excited when I saw it because, you know, there's like this wheel that like it goes from like 0 to like 4,000 hours, and I was like, there's no freaking way I'll reach that. I'm like, you know, sometimes you just tend to be negative somehow. So I was like, ah, that is still far. I don't think this is gonna happen anytime this year. And it happened. I was like, oh my goodness, like I was super excited. I was like, so for blush, I'm gonna go in with this Toasted Almond by Black Radiance. I'm just gonna go in with that. It's like a muted, it's like a toasted almond color. As you guys can see, can you see the highlight? Like, it's there, but it's not a lot. Like, you can see it. Like, it's actually really nice in person. So you may wanna like adopt this and see how it goes for you, because I think it's super beautiful. So as I was still saying, is that guys, like sometimes, you know, when I do these videos, I just feel like nobody is really paying attention. But the minute you guys start commenting, things like commenting, also seeing the likes, and also seeing that reel going straight to 4,000 views, 4,000 hours, I was like, oh my God, I actually have like people who are watching me. I was like, it's so scary now that I'm literally sitting in front of people and doing the crazy things that I do. But I was like, I am super grateful, and you know, it just keeps me going like that. Thank you guys, thank you. I hope you guys are actually enjoying the adverts and actually watching them, and you're not really annoyed with that. But you know, that is another way to actually support my channel. So please do watch the channels. Thank you so much. I mean, please do watch the adverts. What am I saying? What am I saying? Channels. I don't know what I'm going to wear. I think today is just a Black Radiance inspired look, like a certain color. Oh, let's dust off the powder. So I wanna go back to this color, the orangey brown color. I'm just gonna use it to close off the look. So anyways, this is it from this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, to like and comment, and also click on the notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload. Whew, that was too much running. But anyways, thank you so much, you guys. Please be notified that I upload every Tuesday and every Friday. Anyways, that is enough for me from talking. Tell me if you guys really enjoyed this look, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.